Smoking is bad for your lungs is a well-known fact. It also affects your eyes, skin and other organs in the body. But, does smoking cause acne and worsen the existing ones? Let's explore that. Scientists have found that smoking causes different kinds of acne which are termed smoker's acne. These are non-inflammatory bumps of the skin color, unlike the red pimples of usual inflammatory acne. They appear as a result of blockage of pores. When the pores are blocked, the sebum produced under the skin pushes the skin upwards to form skin bumps to look like acne. They are not inflamed as there is no bacteria or other dirt particles to inflame them. That is why they are skin color acne. So, yes, smoking causes acne, but of different types. Such acne are classified as atypical post-adolescent acne, APAA. These smokers' acne or APA can occur anywhere on the body but are most common on the cheeks. Increased sebum peroxidation and reduced vitamin E production together lead to the onset of such acne. The antioxidant vitamin E helps prevent free radicals from causing oxidation. Decreased production of vitamin E due to smoking causes oxidation of sebum, resulting in non-inflammatory acne. This also affects the existing inflammatory acne by worsening the condition due to sebum peroxidation. A lot of scientific research has been done on smokers' acne. Let's look at one of the recent research works. This report looks at the possible link between smoke components and acne. A 2015 study from the Ohio State University College of Medicine found that hydrocarbon components may be responsible for the development of APA. Non-smokers exposed to cigarette smoke are also susceptible to smokers' acne. A 2009 study published in Dermatoendocrinology Journal found clinical evidence of a straight correlation between smoking habit and postpubertal non-inflammatory acne. The sample was 1,046 randomly selected 25 to 50 years of women smokers. There are many other studies indicating similar results. Bottom line is, smoking causes acne in postpubertal people. The acne is non-inflammatory, termed as smoker's acne. It can also worsen existing acne. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.